Okay. Let's just quickly solve this one. You have integral of differentiation of cosine x, and you have to integrate either 5x, differentiate cosine, negative sine, negative cosine. Stop at the third row. 1 over 5, u to 5x. 1 over 25, u to 5x. Then this tabular integration gives you 1/5 e to the 5x cosine x, and 1 over 25 e to the 5x sine x. The last line has to be multiplied and integrated, so it's negative cosine x times 1 over 25 e to the 5x dx. And the result is the following. The result of the tabular integration is telling us that the integral of e to the 5x cosine x dx is same as 1 over 5 e to the 5x cosine x plus 1 over 25 e to the 5x sine x. And then let's pull the 1 over 25 and minus outside the integral, so it becomes minus 1 over 25 integral of e to the 5x cosine x dx. So that is the result of the tabular integration. Now, while this looks like you're answering your question with the question itself, it is not, because you can actually think of this as an equation for this integral. So to help you visualize what's going on, I guess sometimes it's helpful to just designate a letter for this. Let's just call this as I. Then here's what we get. I is 1/5 of e to the 5x cosine x plus 1 over 25 e to the 5x sine x minus 1 over 25 I. And how do you solve for an unknown? You move this to the other side, right? So we add 1 over 25 I both sides. So that's canceled. This side, these two add up as 1 times I and 1 over 25 times I. And 1 plus 1 over 25 is what? 26 over 25, right? So 1 is 25 over 25, and when you add 25 over 25 to 1 over 25, because you made common denominators, you only add the top, which is 25 plus 1, that's 26. So you end up with 26 over 25 I equals to 1 over 5 e to the 5x cosine x plus 1 over 25 e to the 5x sine x. Now we solve this by first multiplying by 25 both sides. That way we can just get rid of all the denominators. And 25 divided by 5 is 5. Divided by 25 is 1, so it's just e to the 5x sine x. And then we can go back to our I. What was I? It's this one. And then you divide by 26. So I is this e to the 5x cosine x dx is 1 over 26. And then, because I divide by 26, 1 over 26. And then e to the 5x is a common factor, so let's factor that out, which leaves you with 5 cosine x plus sine x, and then the final touch is
plus c.
Plus c.
Yeah.